What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Fallout 76. We're gonna go do that mission for that crazy robot bitch. How beautiful it is out here. It's like a beautiful. Oh my god. I want to do the superhero landing. Bam! Here to fuck shit up. Hello.
Detection error. System is currently offline.
Okay.
Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later.
No, I came here to do a mission. I'm sorry. Came here to do a mission. Ah! I gotta reload, hang on. Hang on, I'll kick your damn ass in a second. Bam! Who wants it? You want it next, huh? You want it next? Where'd you go? Did not see that coming. Did not. Oh, a toy alien. Yes. Okay, I want the, give me, right, I can wear the raider stuff. That's the only thing I'm high enough level for right now. Take. Okay. Boom. Check it out. Look at that. Damn. Oh, I got some armor on me. Yeah, like the power armor in this, the power armor in this game, you have to, it's like certain levels. I mean, like the only one I'm high enough level for right now is the Raider power armor. Man, I see somebody. I hear somebody or something. Is there somebody in here? Hello? I can't get in there. He's up in here, I think. How you feel about that, huh? Yeah. You didn't like that. So I have to get wonder glue. I have to get in the mine. A lot of wine. Taking it all. Taking all the wine in the rum. Taking it all. You know? All of it. Dark in here. Do I have no light? What is this? Oh. We got all these bobby pins. Oh, let's read from the beginning.
Rose here. Not that I'm a creep, but I was watching you through the viewfinder again and saw you enter the mine.
Okay.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Whatever. It's not like you can radio back. Anywho, if I recall, we completely lost track of the Blackwater Bandits back in 96. Freddy wasn't looking too good last time we saw her alive. Not her usual bright and spirit itself. Real sick. Her hair looked awful. Something happened in that mine hideout of theirs. Not sure what, but if you can figure it out, I bet you'd be able to track down that key fragment. I'll catch up with you when I see you crawl out of that cave.
Okay. Crazy robot bitch. Well, safe. I don't have any fucking damn it. I don't have the skill. I hate moles. The moles get on my damn nerves. A glowing mole miner. Thank you for the spoon. I've never seen a glowing mole miner. Where that? There you go. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. I gotta reload, hang on. Why didn't it hit you? There we go. I'm over encumbered. Damn it. Damn it all to hell. Can I go down in there? There's not. Oh my god, I'm getting radiation like a son of a bitch. I don't want to be over encumbered. Off something. The hell is in here? There's just like a little cave. Like a little cave. I think why I can't use my light is because the armor's covering up my Pip-Boy and I don't have a helmet yet, and the helmet has the light on it. Where is it? Oh, but I do have this. Do I still have that? Yeah. So, I forgot that I had my miner's helmet. So that'll help out. Where is this? Where is the bandit's key fragment? That's where we came up at. I don't know where it would be at. Maybe down. Oh, hello. Oh my god. Wasn't there another one? I thought there was another one. Isn't there another one like in here? I'm so like freaking out because I don't know. Oh. Oh my god. How are you not getting hit? I think I'm going the right way. Needless to say. Oh, he's a foreman. Trying to reload, thank you. Oh, you wanna go? I want a fucking boxing match. Come on, bring it. Hang on. Oh shit. Hang on. I saw like a skip. Oh my gosh. Change weapons! Oh! Where the fuck am I? I don't know where I am. There, there they are. Fucking Freddy came right at us last time and fucking knocked us into that water and we couldn't get out. Or did he just, I don't think he knocked us, I ran and I fell in it. I can't do this again, Freddy. Freddy, come down here. Cause I'm not fucking falling in that water again. You are a tough son of a bitch. Finally, holy shit. Give me all of that. Damn. You're tough, Freddy. You were a tough son of a fucking bitch. Holy shit. How are you? Are you good? Are you good? I don't think you were good. I can't loot you though, that sucks. I'm getting the hell out of this place.
Greetings.
Hello. What up?
Hey, you're back.
I know.
I guess you found it, huh?
I did.
Let's check with the trappers next. They had a camp out near the Devil's Backbone, so they could keep an eye out along the road from the southeast. We never did find out what happened to them. We were spread pretty thin by the time they disappeared. Someone or something probably got to them. Maybe they left a note behind or some other clue. They were real outdoorsy types, like camping and hunting, so be careful searching the camp for their piece of the key. If it wasn't obvious, they were really into traps.
I can't use these to level 50, so I think I'm just gonna scrap them because they're heavy. Yeah, those are weighing me the hell down. So we made it. We made it here. I'm immediately just looking for stuff to heal with. Oh, canned meat stew. Hell yeah. I didn't even know I had that. What is this? What is this note? Those mutant bastards attacked us. Thorpe, we told you we needed help from your guys to go hit them first. Thanks for nothing. They took Walter and some of the others back to Huntersville. Don't know what they're going to do with them, but I ain't sticking around to find out. Walter's probably dead now, and he's got the tape. So there goes the catch. This is on you. You want to back check Huntersville for Walter's body. He's last seen wearing his crazy camo duds. The last of us are abandoning ship. We're done with this. Chuck. I'm going to take it. Oh, man. There's going to be a battle. Yep, we're definitely here. Oh, they're only level 5. Fucking dog running right at me. Oh shit. It takes a while to reload this gun. His head popped off. Well, damn. Where's your body at, sir? I need to loot it. If it'll let me. I don't think it's gonna let me loot it. It's just loading. Now? Fuck it. Leaving it. Find the trapper's key fragment. Okay, so we're in Huntersville. I don't want to pick up anything if there's no workbench right here, because I'm at like 202 out of 205 and I don't want to be over encumbered. I just gotta go around, okay. How the hell do I get in? Okay. You got something to say? Say it. Oh shit. Need give me something to throw. Thank you. Ah. Where are you? Oh. Reload. I don't even see where you guys are. Oh. Reload. Bam. I'll see you now. Gotta reload. Where you at? Where you at? Where you be? Oh, there he is. Damn head popped off. Who's shooting at me, huh? Reload. Damn, it's like a war zone up in here. There you are. You're a strong motherfucker. Oh shit, that's broken? All my shit's like broken. Like this. There you go. Like all my shit is like broken, you know? There's a dog coming. Where you at? Meek! What you get? You want some? Oh yeah, bitch. All right, so this is Walter. Okay. Something's gonna blow up.
I see some commotion over in Huntersville.
Yep.
That'd be you, huh?
It's me fucking everybody up. Yep. Okay.
Probably just plain starved after Margie vanished. Bunch of useless old softies. Margie had her own room at the Sunny Top Ski Lanes. It's her last known location. See if she left anything behind.
Okay. We made it. Get out of here. I think it's just filled with ghouls or ghouls. What the fuck? Ants! Ah! Look at the fucking size of that thing. God. Hot dog. Oh, it's chained. The door is chained. Oh, this door. Okay, this door is not. This is the one I was just. This is the place I was just in. Oh shit. I hear people. Oh. Go In my face. Level 20. I'm here, bitches. Who wants it? Who wants it? Shoot at me. Shoot at me. I'm gonna loot everybody. Oh, a key. Room 6 key, okay. Damn it. So, you have an open? Yes, I would like to open my perk pack. Thank you. Oh, okay. Oh, oh. Talk is cheap, said new lawyer ever. Hang on, hang on, hang on. There's an ant! I was trying to pick my perk, you bitch. Hell yeah. What'd you say? What'd you say, huh? Room number 7. What? That thing just fucking, oh my god, shot a goddamn missile at me. He was like, or they were like waiting too. Can we check the location? Now what do we do? I didn't think about that. Coming in through the roof. Have to play the holotape.
This is Margie McClintock of the Diehards. What a joke. We deluded ourselves into thinking our victims would fear a name like that. But now, everyone out there is as desperate as we are. And every confrontation could mean life or death. People take their chances. They fight back. So we have to kill. We have to murder innocent people. Well, not me. I don't care what this world has come to. It's not taking me down with it. The whole idea of the Raiders is sick. It's inhuman. I'm destroying that stupid key fragment.
Damn.
Those bastards don't deserve their treasures. Unless they return to their senses and quit this whole murderous power game they're playing. If that ever happens, Vincent knows what to do. Maybe he'll be more successful than I was. As for me, I'm leaving. I'll find some chems and I'll go out that way. Peaceful. Without pain. I'm done. I'll see you soon, Harlan, my love.
We gotta get the admin password. We're going to a damn palace. Found it. Oh my, with a money sign. Duplicate the Diehard's key fragment. Okay. Is it down here? Yep. Duplicate on it. Duplicate. There we go. I got it, crazy robot bitch.
Hey, I kinda lost track of you out there. I'm not sure what you'll find at Bolton Greens, but I am sure that whatever happened to the gourmands, it was as grisly and inhuman as they were. Good luck!
Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. So we gotta go here. Alright, we made it. Oh, there's a guy up there by the light. What are you doing up there? Huh? Get away from the light. His damn head popped off. Take that. I didn't throw it far enough. Take that. He keeps coming back down here. Take that. There we go. Take some of these. A reload. I love this gun. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna loot everybody. Gotta loot. Loot everything. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, I see you. Who's shooting at me? Oh, okay, okay. Excuse me. Now I can loot. Boom. Hey. Oh, hey, hey. Stop it. Stop it. How many of these fucking things are there? Holy shit. Oh, that was a responder. Aw. You know where the monsters are? The ghouls? Or the scorched? You know where the scorched are? I don't see them. Unless they're up top. Of video games. Yeah, I see him. I gotta get up top somehow. Oh, I see, I see. Okay. Okay. The unfilled kickball. I didn't want to get up. He said we weren't going to eat each other, but then poor Gregory. After that, we had to send Morse away. I don't care if he was the boss. I hear he and his wife, Eddie, have been living alone in that cave over the other side of the mountain. Not sure what good it's done there. Our people keep disappearing. Aww. Sad, especially with the music it started playing when you picked it up. Uh-oh. Place is creepy. Fuck is that? Oh my god. I'm creeped the fuck out right now. Oh, jeez. Anything good? What the fuck is that? What the? Holy shit! Fuck that. We're in the right place, right? Yeah. Find the Gorman's Key fragment. Vermont's, whatever the hell they called it. Oh, what the heck? Oh my god. Fucking crab. Not feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. Stop. He was strong as shit. I think he like poisoned me. I'm so confused. I'm so lost. Oh, maybe I just found it. Wait, what? Oh! Oh my god, no. It's running fucking right at me. Oh shit. Where'd it go? Oh shit. Reload the weapon of weaponness. Oh my god. Come here. I will beat you down. Beat you down. I got the key fragment. He was a fucking Wendigo. Oh my god.
Hey, I hope you're still alive out there, wherever you are. Unless I'm talking to a corpse. I assume the gourmands just ate each other to death. I'll never ask what actually happened, though.
The thought Damn.
Of human grosses me out. Ugh. Makes me glad robots were never on their menu. So, there's one more key fragment. This one belonged to the cutthroats. David, the guy who led us,
that's level 50.
Is alive, or something like it. I saw him roaming around out there, near his favorite barbecue shack. Turned into one of those scorched things. It breaks my heart to see him like that. He could be a real jackass, but he doesn't deserve that fate. Now I'd bet anything he's still got his key fragment on him. So really, he'd be doing everyone involved a huge favor by putting them out of our collective misery. And taking the key. Kiss him goodbye for me? Actually, don't. He's probably all malformed and disgusting now. Yeah, yuck.
Come here. Okay, so now we have to go. Here. I just finally realized what that place reminded me of. Remember that game Until Dawn? That's what that place reminded me of. Thought of that. Oh, he's level 40. There's two of them. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Oh, where are you at, David? Come here, David. Fight. Might as well pick it up real quick. Oh gosh.
Hey you. Watch the kid they call the viewfinder. Hey,
oh gosh. I'm out. I'm coming, you crazy robot bitch. I got like no health. Where you at, crazy?
Hey, it's you.
What up?
Whatever your name was.
Yep.
You got those key fragments for me?
Yeah.
I'll take those for safekeeping. There's just one more little thing.
Oh man.
He had a mistress named Rosalind. She wound up doing something stupid out of love for the man.
Okay.
Charleston on Christmas Eve so she could bring him back something nice. Got herself killed in the process. We never were able to recover the body. I would have gone to do this myself, but well, it's personal. Now, in order to create the cash master key from those passwords you got, I need the holotape program she had with her when she died.
Okay.
You might have to look through the town's records to find out where they buried her body.
What up, dude? What mission you doing, man? So it has to be here.
Hey,
Cause the ghoul was fighting the Scorch, that's funny. I'm sick of this. Really? I'm coming. Where you at? Where you at? What? Find Rosalind's master key holotape. Left. Here somewhere. There we go. Boop, boop. What up?
I am so happy. Did you find that uplink thing you were looking for?
Yeah. It got a little banged up when we shoved it through the storage system. You'll probably need to bring it to someone in the Free States who can fix it. Joke's on you. They're as dead as everyone else out there. You know, at least one or two of them defected to us when they got sick of living underground. They talked about this real smart gal named Adam. Text phone, you know? I bet you can buy something down in her bunker that'll help you fix that doodad. It's in the mire. I can point you in the right direction. Now, go on and scram. Think you'll actually be able to get rid of these scorch things. Then, bing, bang, boom, couple hundred years pass, you bald people have a couple of kids, they have a couple of kids, etc. Next thing you know, we got more raiders and more people to prey on. Perfecto! Sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. But until then, I'll just be messing with the radio. Don't you forget about me up here. I'm always around if you get bored. Later, alligator.
excited to hit the slopes.
Alright, this is where we're gonna end the video. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe.